Canmore is popular for visitors from around the world and, more recently, from more wild places. Three bear cubs that were cruising around town made their way into a local restaurant earlier this month, and they went straight for some bags of brown sugar. An employee quickly closed the door, and no human or animal was hurt. The bears got in through an open door while staff were taking out the trash. All three animals and the mother bear have since been relocated to an area west of Caroline, Alberta.